What's up, YouTube land, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Let's Play Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. So what's up, guys? My name is Brennan, and if you're noticing a little bit of a different sound in my voice, I've been sick for a while, as some of you know if you follow me on Twitter. But I'm healing up, and I'm definitely feeling a lot better than I did a couple days ago, so let's just head out over here. Last time, what did we do? We went to that, place and got the Sunstone and the Moonstone, so let's just leave. Because now we need to go to...
Excuse me. It's Mario, right? Look, see, the thing is, I've been waiting here in the hope of getting to speak with you. I have to ask you something, and you can say no, but I'm gonna throw it out there. I was wondering, would you... Oh, please take me with you to fight Cocktail! Please, I'm begging you!
Oh, God! Jesus!
Sorry about that. See, my dad, he went off to battle Hooktail a long time ago, and he never came back.
Oh,
but I miss him, of course. I miss him really badly, but it's not everything about avenging my dad. Well,
he wants to finish what his dad started, I see. It's like a family killing of dragons or something.
But if I can defeat Hooktail, well, I won't be those things. I'll be strong like my dad.
I see.
I know it'll be dangerous, but I still want to go. Please, Mario?
Sure, come along. Why not? We could always use another partner. So, the second partner that we get is Koops. Koops is like that other Koopa in the Paper Mario game. Cooper, I think, is his name? Or something like that. Koops' ability is a primer. Basically, you can press X to shoot out of his shell. You can use it to retrieve items and hit switches. And that obviously could not be foreshadowing something. You hold X, you can actually hold his shell in place after shooting it, so... you can shoot it and then release X to fire the shell past Mario and attack. That's pretty cool. And that blue shell totally has nothing to do with anything, I mean, come on. Okay, we get it. Freaking cutscene tutorials. Okay, remember, hold X to shoot the shell out of place. That totally doesn't mean anything. That's not foreshadowing anything. Like, we totally won't have to use that ever. So, that's it. Koops, second partner. He's actually one of my favorites, honestly. He's like a shy Koopa, and he knows what he's doing. He's a cool guy. Koops. Uh-oh, the bitch.
Oh, golly, hi. Hi, Koopy-Koo. You overhear all that?
Oh, part of it, Koops. I thought I heard you say you have to fight Hooktail. But you're joking, right? I mean, you're not exactly a powerhouse. He'll eat you up.
You jerk.
I know, Koopy-Koo, but I want to be tougher for you.
Lesson of love, kids. Never put your life at risk for someone else. Unless you're married or... I don't know. Basically, he's being a man, and she is just pissed off. She is like, you know what? Screw you. If you want to go die... Stubborn Koopa, jeez. I'm sorry, Koopy-Koo, I swear to you, I'll come back a stronger Koopa. And hopefully he will, as long as he doesn't die. So, that's Koops' backstory. And yeah. So, I think we're just gonna... Oh, god dang it. Run away. I'm trying to avoid as many battles, and I'm gonna start cutting out battles now. Once I run... If I happen to run into them. But I'm gonna try and avoid... Oh, no! But as I said, I'm going to try and run away from battles or fight them. Really depending on the day / recording session. Sometimes I'm going to flee and sometimes I'm going to do the battles, but I won't show them. Because if you watched the last episode, you'll know that my HD PVR can't really handle recording for more than 50. Holy god, that rock is like invisible or something. Okay. So,
here beginneth the path to Dreadcore Hooktail Castle. Weaklings retreateth.
Okay, just because you put "ith" at the end of everything doesn't mean hold Billy, make this chore a snap. Okay, we get it. All right, we get it. So basically, hold X there, and then run over here, and then release X, and then hit B. So, boom. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. With an orange on top, and I don't know why you'd put an orange on top of a lemon squeezy, because that just sounds unappetizing at all. Completely. But, nonetheless, the warp pipe appears, and once we regroup with Koops, we can go right down this warp pipe. We're making good time. Not bad. So now we're up here, and I forget. Is there something all the way over here to the left? There may or may not be, but I don't think there is. Nope, nothing. Okay. Alright, so now we're heading down. Oh, why did I do that? Alright, so let's head into Hooktail Castle. Pretty cool place, not gonna lie. There's a spring here. If you bounce up here, you can get up onto here. Jump up there if you're feeling low on health. Spend 6 coins and get a heart. If not, just head on. Hooktail Castle. Very cool place. Very cool place. Oh man, Hooktail Castle, the stories were all true. This place is terrifying. So I think... Oh, nope, Koop, sorry, wrong button. Still getting used to all the controls, guys. Oh god. Why? Oh god. Oh, okay. I thought I was done for, but this is actually a good way. So, this is an example of how you can use Koops. If you hold down X, he can retrieve items. We got HP plus. HP plus. It's an HP plus, not an HP. This isn't... We aren't... I am not a British man or anything. I don't say H. But where are we going? What are we doing? Do I have to go all the way back up again? I'll meet you guys there. Alright, so we made it. Don't think I missed anything, so let's just head over into Hooktail Castle. Alright, so first of all, there's a dead person, so that's awesome. It's delightful. More dead people. And what is that? That's just a... Oh god. There are a lot of enemies in here. So, I'm probably going to have to do a lot of cuts, but... Over here, this, shut up, phone, I don't want to hear it, phone. I guess we're just heading to the right now. I thought there might have been something out there, and there probably is, but I'm not going to get it right now. And, oh gosh, oh god, how did I dodge all this, guys? Let me get this, oh god! Alright, so we just got the power bands, and we fought all those battles, so, we're heading back over here, to the right, so... To the store, and more dead bodies, and oh no, oh no, these bones, they remind me of my father. How would you know what your father's bones look like? You are a puss. Oh wait, what's this? Mario, my father's clutching something on a letter. You read it, you're gross. I don't know about you guys, but if I found my dead father in his bones, I probably wouldn't pry something. Whatever. No, Hooktail's weaknesses to those who follow. The dread Hooktail cannot tolerate the creatures that begin with Kr and end with Icket. So, Kra-Icket. Croiket. Guys, we need to find the Croikets. Hidden somewhere in this castle is an item related to Hooktail's weakness. If one is to have any hope of defeating Hooktail, one must first find that item. Faced with an ultimate doom, the fiend will use any trick to save itself. Okay. Already mist veils my eyes. Sun Colorado. Well, this is Koops, not Colorado. It's not your dad. You're silly. You are a silly boy. So, we need to find Cricket. And what the nuts is... Why is it pink?
Blarf, arf, arf, arf. You clearly don't value your lives as much if you come to disturb the castle to disturb us. You will go no further, and from this moment on, you'll be nothing but bones.
And, looks like we're having a battle. What are they doing? They're all over me. They're everywhere. It's everywhere. Oh, you need to use your hammer and hit them away. Get to the door. Until you fight this guy. So, I'm gonna multi-bounce, actually. So, I'm going to do that, and those guys are gone, and we're going to use a hammer. I don't know if this is going to do anything, it probably won't, and it did one, and we're going to do a shell toss. So clearly, you should not try to jump on these guys, because I'm really embarrassed, and somehow he's rebuilding people, which is creepy, but... Whatever. We're gonna just hammer this guy. That sounded really wrong, but... Whatever. We'll shell toss this guy. I could replenish my flower points, but I'm not really in the mood to right now. So we just took care of that guy pretty fast. 28 star points. That's great. So now they're all gone. So let's head through here, and it looks like we need to go get that key somehow. So let's head through here. Sorry about that. I just hit my microphone. Stupid. Watch out for these guys as they have that, and just get that shine sprite, and again, watch out for those guys. Sheesh, they run fast. Get up here. What is that? Alright, so we need to jump down here, hit this. What did that do? Oh. Okay. Alright, that's cool with me, bro. So, now that we have this purple thingy here, we can go up here. Oh. Go up here. Get over here. Break that. And let's go hit this one now. See what that does. Then it raises. So then that's gone. And it looks like what we're going to have to do is go over here. Grab Kooks. Kooks, not it's Koops. And then kick him out there. That hits that. And the staircase flips over. So you get up here. And yeah. So then we're going to get Koops to retrieve that item for us, and we get the castle key. So, now we have a castle key, we can head in through a door up there. And to do that, we're going to have to go get Koops again. And hit him there. Flip that back. There's a lot of puzzles in this game. I'm not a fan of puzzles, but they're fun. So, now that we have the castle key, we can head through this door, but I'm going to cut things off here, because through there is another story. So, I'll talk to you guys later. I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Rate, like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you gotta do. As always, hope you're having a fantastic day. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next part. See you and, yeah, peace.